Okay, it should be working now. Let's go. We're holding Be'ezat Hashem, Daf Lamed Bet. The Gemara says, if a person says in Eruv, V'reher Shoteh V'Katan, or B'yad Mi She'enu Medeh Be'eruv, he's not, the Eruv doesn't work. Even if he watches the guy put it down, it doesn't work. If he told someone to take it from him, then it works. Zurak, there's a Chelek Dalet, Mishtabra right behind you. Now it's official that he's here, it's on the tape. So, yesterday Isaac Bergman asked me, he says, let's say you send a robot.
Of course, right? Bergman asked that.
Of course. So let's say you have a little robot, and you put your Eruv on it, and you know, like a remote control. Okay, I remember. Bergman did it in text. I have a record of it. Right? And you have a little remote control item, and it puts the Eruv down exactly where you want.
It's a robot.
That's like you doing it.
Is it? That's what Isaac wanted to say. So Isaac wants to say that. So why is that different than if I have a monkey put it?
Because you can't control the monkey.
I train the monkey.
No.
I say go, he goes. It's like remote control. Go forward. Stop. Put.
You program this robot to the TV exactly.
You're just like Bergman. You like technophile files. You love everything technology.
The robot, the monkey was the robot.
Yeah.
Control the monkey the way you tell the monkey where to go. He's gonna go.
Just because you don't know how to train monkeys, Bobby.
Monkey see, monkey do.
Monkey see, monkey do. Okay.
Motion sensor, and you make a motion, and you turn the light on.
That's not what we need. Now we need to discuss this. Legabe Eruv. Is the monkey and the robot the same or not? That's what we need. You're getting into a different topic. It's a good topic. It's not for here. So, Mishnah Berura, I thought that from the fact that the Lashon over here is, if I see him put it down, right? So, I know he gave it to the Shaliach. So, the question Gemara says, what I need, Hazakah Shaliach Oseh Shlichuto. I need to give it to a Ben Da'at. Why? So, Mishnah Berura says like this. Im yirtze yishlach ha'eruv al-yedeh shaliach. V'yomar, and the shaliach will say, b'zeh ha'eruv yeh peloni mutar. With this eruv, the guy that sent me should be mutar. V'im shalcho al-yedeh heresh otev katan, o obed kochavim, o bilvad shelo yeh heresh otev katan. The shaliach can be heresh otev katan. Mishum delav b'ne de'ad nimhu, Velo alimi lemikne shvita. They don't have the strength to make the kinyan shvita. Va'afilu omed ve'ro'e merachok shemanihim sham bimkom shetzivam. Even if I see them put it down.
So it really has nothing to do with the shlichut part of it. It's whether they can be makne on their own. There's a certain kinyan that has to be done.
Right. How are you, Gomeni? Oh, he wants to know if we could have. Are we open for a drive this week?
Oh, I think they want to make the Cohen man. Was next week or this? Let me just.
He's checking his drive calendar.
Are you?
So he said, "V'lo amid."
The 13th, when is the 13th?
This week. This week.
We have a radio call this week.
We have.
Okay. Living the day, of course, not La La Land. Next
week. Have a great day. V'lo alimi lemikne shvita. V'afilu omed v'ro'e merachok shemanichim sham. So l'chaora, if I watch the katan put it down, is he worse than a robot?
We don't know.
Or you want to say, no, the robot is me.
No, but you can't make a canal.
How good could it be you?
Why can't the robot be
you? I mean, in theory, if I had one of those arms, right? You know, those long arms that they use to get the stuff from the top of the shelf.
Okay.
Or let's say I was a crane operator, right? I don't have to put it down myself. So what, do I have to be within 4 amot of it? What's the criteria? Why can't the katan put it down and I say now I'm kone shivita over there? Do I need a maaseh?
What is the kinyan? How you?
Let's say I threw the eruv, and it landed right there.
How do you make the kinyan?
I say I want to be Koneh Shevita over there.
So can I be Koneh Shevita from over
from
the
here? Do I have to be there? Does someone have to be there? I don't know. Over here, it sounds like even though I see the katan, it's no good. Why can't I be the guy making the kinyan shvita?
Usually, kinyan needs some kind of maaseh, no?
What's the maaseh? The maaseh putting it down makes the maaseh? Yeah. Maybe.
I can't leave something on the table and tell.
Maybe. I don't know what it is.
I can't leave something on the table and say how you can be material this item without that put in your hand, no?
I don't know. The im shall hold. Al yedei hir shotev katan, or oved kochavim, or aher shom eno mode be'iruv eno iruv. Doesn't work. Okay, let's continue. So the Gemara says on the bottom. So how do I know that the guy that you sent it to, the guy that he gave it to, your shaliach? How do you know that he put it down l'shem iruv? All I saw was that he got it. How do I know that he put it down l'shem iruv? And I says. We have a hazakah that the shaliach does what he was sent to do. Amar Rav Nachman, v'shel Torah en hazakah shaliach oseh shlichuto. If the nafkamina was a deoraita, we wouldn't say such a hazakah. Maybe he didn't do it. V'shel sofrim over here, that is drabanan, hazakah shaliach oseh shlichuto. Look in Rashi, samchina na hezkat shaliach. Why? The inami lo avid, even if he doesn't do it, lo hamir isura kigon eruvet tehumin. Okay, it's only isur drabanan. He's holding tehumin drabanan.
Even with Torah, it depends what the shlichut is. Is he going to make it the chumrah or the kulah?
What's the shaliach?
Not because of.
Right, because spekad deoraita lechumra. That's the reason.
Right.
If you have a case that the shlichut would make it more hamur, you're right.
Right.
I don't know. How do I know this? The Tanan. Mishekarav haomer. Right, the 16th of Nisan is when they bring the Korban haomer. Mishekarav haomer. Once the omer was nekrav, utare hadash miyad. Right, all the wheat that grows before Pesach, so they plant the wheat in Cheshvan, and it grows all winter. By the time Pesach comes, the wheat is standing in the field, and the barley is standing in the field. No one's allowed to eat it. When they bring the Korban HaOmer, you gave some to Borei Olam, you gave Seorim to Borei Olam, now everything becomes Mutar. Mutar Hadash Miyad, right away. Behar Chok, so if you're in Yerushalayim, right, you had some Hadash wheat, yalla, go eat some. But I'm in Haifa. How do I know what they're doing in Yerushalayim? Right? Vehar Chokim Mutarim Mechatzot Hayom Va'eilach. Chazakah shaliach oseh shlichuto. Look at Rashi. Vehar Chokim Mirushalayim. She'enem yodim im adayin kareh va'omer. Mutarim Mechatzot Hayom Alma Samchina na Kohanim. She'en Shiluchenu. The our shilichim, the avdi shilichutayu mekarvele. They brought the korban.
Why do Hatzot?
I don't know exactly what was going on in Beit HaMikdash, but by Hatzot for sure they brought.
In this case, the shaliach has all intents in mind too. They want to be Muslim people of Yerushalayim.
The people of Yerushalayim and us all the same. Elama, I could assume that because they're shiluchim to do the korban, they did it. It says, Ve'ahadash, the oraita hu, Isur of Hadash is from the Torah. Ve'katani harchokim mutarim mechatzotem ve'elecha mishum hazakah shaliach oseh shlichuto. Says Gemara, no. Ve'rav Nachman hatam kedekatani ta'ama lefi shiyodim. The end of the Mishnah says, because they know she'em bedim et atzlim bo, that bedin is not lazy. Rashi, Hatam kedekatani ta'ama v'abedin asomchim, aval ha-shaliach ba'amalo. Over there, there's a bedin in charge. In the Beit HaMikdash, there's a bedin. They're running things. They're calling the shots. Relying on bedin is not the same as relying on a random shaliach. Kohen, kohanim, ha-shiluchim.
Hadash is the oraita. How do they allow you can shoot something that's not hadash?
Over here in America?
If it's hadash, the oraita, I say.
Does it apply? How do you know it applies in Chutz La'aretz?
That's good.
That's question number one. Does it apply in Chutz La'aretz? Does it apply, even if we hold it applies in Chutz La'aretz, does it apply to Goyim? So the Bach wants to say that it doesn't apply to anything that's grown by Goyim. And they rely on the Bach. They say the Baal Shem Tov, Maran doesn't hold like this. The Baal Shem Tov was, they gave him beer that was Hadash. And he didn't drink it, and he had a dream, and he fell asleep, and he woke up. He says, just now in Shamayim, they passed him like the Bach, and he drank a beer. That's what the Chassidim say. And that's why the Chassidim generally are not so makpid on Hadash, because they're so mech on this Sipur of the Baal Shem Tov. In the Shulchan Aruch Harav, I didn't look at it inside, but my Havruta says the Shulchan Aruch Harav doesn't quote this story, and he was a student of the Baal Shem Tov. So if they had a real Masorah like that, L'chaura, he should have quoted it. But okay, I mean, it's put down, but he saw the Baal, he was a Talmud of the Talmud, he didn't quote it. Okay. But it's a good story anyway. V'yikad Amri, Amar Rav Nachman. I have dreams, but they have nothing to do with Shamayim or Chadash. Nothing to do. Because they know that Bedin is not lazy. Ha, Bedin who dulo mitatlin. Bedin is not lazy. Hashaliach, a regular shaliach mitatzel boy, wouldn't be so mechano. So now I'll prove the opposite way from the safe of the Braita. But Rav Sheshat Amalcha, no, Bedin al paga de yoma. Shaliach kuli yoma. You know why you need the fish and Bedin mitatzlin bo? Because the shaliach, listen, he's going to do what he's going to do. But technically he has all day to bring the korban. Now listen, right now, I'm busy, I'm here. The Bedin is going to make sure that it's done until Chazor. Rashi. Shaliach kule yoma natra. He'll wait. Uchimata le'urta, when it gets towards the evening. Samchina nale, we can rely on him. Devade lo avar yom ad sheshamar avtahato. Okay. Next case. Amar of Sheshat. Mina la. How do I know this? The Tanya we learned. Aisha sheyesh aleha. Aisha sheyesh aleha leda. Oziva mevi'a ma'ot. She brings money. Venotene b'shofar. They used to have, looking at she. Venotene b'shofar. Ma'ot demeshte torim. The price of two birds that she has to bring as a korban leda. ונותנה בשופר שכתוב עליו קינים. It says for the birds. ששם נותנים מאות קיני חובה. Anyone that has to bring a pair of birds as a קורבן, puts their money in there. כדדנם בשקלים. יוד גמול שופרות היו, one of them was קיני חובה. So she puts the money in, ותובלת ואוכלת בקודשים לערב. She goes to the mikveh, and she can eat קודש that night. Even though she's home, and she didn't see that they brought her korban. Guaranteed the Bedin took care of her korban for her. Guaranteed the Bechukonim did it. Right? V'ochelet v'tovelet etnan ha'onem v'amchusar kippurim tzirichim tevila la'kodesh. They have to go to the mikveh. She probably goes at night. V'ochelet b'kodashim la'erev. Alma chazaka kohanim osim shlichutam. Ho'il v'hadavar talui b'hem. Because it's up to them. Sh'anasim nashim sumchot alehem. The ladies are relying on them. Shelo yavor hayom ad sheiknu kinim. Sheiknu kinim bekol ma'ot shebeoto shofar. Until they buy kinim with all the money that's in that box. Ve'yakrivum, and they'll offer them. Kedei shelo yochlu anashim kadashim betumat aguf shu bekaret. So you see that they're relying on their shiluchim, who are the kohanim. Mai ta'ama lav mishum damrinan. Hazakah shaliach oseh shlichuto? Not because we say we're guaranteed the shaliach did what he's supposed to do. V'Rav Nachman, hatam k'drav Shmaya. No, over there it's different. It's not because a standard kohen is a shaliach, but like Rav Shmaya said, da'amar Rav Shmaya, hazakah em bedin shel kohanim omdi misham ad sheichlu kol ma'ot shebeshofar. Again, there's a bedin involved. The kohanim, every night they finish the box.
There's money in the box. So
they got to bring another korban.
Man.
Rashi, Rav Nachman, Amar Lecha, Hanami Hazaka de Beidinahu. Jack asked the question before. He says maybe they have to bring it for the people in Yerushalayim. You asked it or Jack asked it? Someone asked it. You asked it. Eli asked it.
What's the question?
Tosfot asked before. Eli asked before. He says maybe the Kohanim bringing the Mincha, the Omer, is it's not a Shaliyah for the people of North. They're also for the people in Yerushalayim. Tosfot asked it better. Tosfot says, they themselves are part of the mitzvah of the Omer. They're not only my shaliach. They're part of the mitzvah. From the fact that they're chokim amutare hatzot, even though they have all day, ela shemim maharim, they're doing it fast. The lefish yodim, because they know shar chokim somchim alehem. V'chen gabe kine zavav yoledet. אבל גב דמצווים להקריב באותו יומי הוא לא מחייב אליו משום שסומכות עליהם. They don't have to do it that day, only because they know that the ladies are relying on them. And therefore you have, because like we made a deal that you're going to do it today, חזקה שליח עושה שליחותו. So therefore we answer no, in both cases there's a בדין involved.
Wait, we sell the חמץ with שליח, and this is the only time we trust them.
Who says do it right? You make me too? Okay. Try. Okay. Nice, Jeff. Don't worry. Nice. Let's see.
Zura's giving inspiration. Good question.
Let's go. The Gemara says further. Amar of Sheshat, Mina Amin Allah, where am I going to prove it from? The Tanya. I think in Tosfot it's like either.
Why asking for why Hatzot? Why midday? Because
I think Tosfot is working backwards. The Hazakah Shliach Oseh Shlichuto is because they're relying on you till Hatzot. If not, it's their mitzvah anyway.
But who made the Hatzot?
That's a good question. That doesn't say anything.
That's you one.
That it doesn't say. Isn't that what he's saying? He says, well, anyway, it's their mitzvah. Tosfos says, anyway, it's their mitzvah. So he says, no, the fact that they do it to Hatzot is the Shaliach Oseh Shlichuto. Now, where did Hatzot start from?
Yeah, because people would assume that Hatzot probably did it.
So that the fact that people assumed created the need to do it by them because of Shaliach Oseh Shlichuto. Maybe. That's what Rav Sheshet thinks. And Rav Nachman says, no, it's because the Beit Din pushes them to do it early. Amar Rav Sheshat, Mina Amin Allah Detanya, Ha'omer Lachaviro, Tzev Laket Lecha Te'eni Mite'enati, go pick figs from my fig tree. Ochel Mehen Arai. He's allowed to eat from them temporarily. Umeaseran vadai, and he can take maaser from them as maaser vadai. Look at Rashi. Tzevelakot teini miteinati. So go pick some figs from my fig tree. Vilonatan mida. I didn't tell you how many to pick. Ochela melaked mina milkatot arai. He's let it eat from them in a temporary way. Below maaser, because that's the rule. Anytime you have fruit, you're allowed to eat it without ma'aser achilat arai. In the field, okay, you pick a fruit to eat it, you don't have to take trumot or ma'asrot. Oh, everything. Bakol, it's not nikbal ma'aser, means not ma'aser, not truma, not nothing. Eat it, okay, like that, achilat arai. Right? Ukhshibal ukhlan keva, when you bring him on your table in your house, that's achilat keva. Me'aseran vadai. When you take the ma'aser, make a beracha on it, and you have to give it to the kohen. Anyway, you have to give it to him, and to the Levi, and to whatever other ma'aser as a torat vadai. Right? Tiruma gedola v'chol dinei afrasha. She'en safek lomar sheme ba'al habayit iser alehem imakom aher. You can't say, oh, maybe the ba'al habayit took care of it. The guy that told you to pick from his tree. The halo yada kamalaki. There's no mitzvah. He can't do what he doesn't know. But if he told him, malelecha kalkalazu te'eni mite'enati, if he told him, fill up this item from my te'ena. So now I know how much he's taking. Ochel mehen arai without maaser. No problem. Umeaseran demai. Take the maaser demai. You're not sure why. Rashi. Aval amar lo male lecha kalkala zu. Hoil venatan noten ze. Yodea kama loket. Since he knows how much he's picking. Yes, Lomar, we have to be afraid. Maybe the guy that's giving is afraid. Maybe the guy that he gave it to is relying that I took ma'aser. I gave you something that's fully mutar. And therefore, in order to facilitate that, when he knows you're taking that, let's say it's 10 ounces, he's going to go home and he's going to take ma'asir on 10 ounces from someplace else to cover your basket. So therefore, when the guy that took the basket goes to eat them in a permanent way that's chayav in ma'asir, he doesn't take ma'asir as a vadai, ela demai, he takes ma'asir like you take from demai, which is a safek. So the teruma you have to give, you take it apart. You could sell it to the kohen. The ma'asrot you separate. Now it's not tevil, but you want me to give it to the levi? When the levi comes to me, I tell the levi, you prove to me that he didn't take ma'asir, and I'll give it to you.
So you can eat it.
It's a question of mamonot. I have this ma'asir over here, right? It's ma'asir. If the guy didn't take teruma, then it belongs to the levi. If the guy did take teruma, then it's mine. So the levi has to prove to me that he didn't take teruma. Why should I give you something that might be mine?
How would we make a different levi? How do we know which levi?
Any levi. As long as he gave it to a levi, I really don't have to give this. So when it comes to the isur, if you don't take ma'aser and you eat it, it's tevel is chayav mita bidei shamayim. The person giving it has a chiyuv. The person eating, either way. It could be either way.
But if it's still on the fig tree, the owner's not a chiyuv yet.
No. So when you pick it and you bring it in.
Speaking has a chiyuv,
right? Yeah, but usually when I give you something, I want to give you something that's fully mitukan. I don't want you to get in trouble because of it. It's such a sevara. Right? So, when it comes to demai, Hazal said, take it off. This way, mitabi de shamayim, you don't have. Should you give it to the Levi? That's not going to affect what is mitabi de shamayim. Now, it's a regular question. Do I owe you the money or not? You prove to me that I do.
That might be hashub in the sandwich, but that's not hashub.
So you take off the ma'asir, and you eat it yourself, because he can't prove that you owe it to him. Hama'asrot shel Levi, vishel ani, kishar lokeach pero me'am aretz. And that's what you do with every
demai. He has to claim it? Or just, I took it out, let me eat it, that's it, nobody claimed.
I have to go speak to the Levite, I'm here, come prove it.
I'm just saying, so we can eat it, that's it.
Right. Besafek me'usarim. Af elu safek me'usarim hen. V'torat demai alehem. This is the same. It's a safek they took ma'aser as demai. V'med varim amurim be'am ha'aretz. When is it talking about when the safek came, Rashi? V'med varim amurim the safek came. This the my mia you have to take be'ama aretz. Shanoten, the guy that gave it to you, is ama aretz, and he's not worried about maybe you're gonna. He's not for sure worried that maybe you're gonna do an isur. So we can't say for sure that he took the ma'asir. Aval behaver, if the guy that gave it to you is a talmid chacham or he's a chaver, someone that's careful with ma'asrot. Ochel ve'eno tzarich la'aser devrei Rabbi. Rabbi says the guy gave it to you was a guy that's careful with ma'asrot. You can eat, and you don't have to worry that he didn't take ma'asir. Why? Because for sure, since he's careful with ma'asir, he wouldn't give you something that you're not gonna that he didn't take ma'asir from. Rashi, aval bechaver v'adai me'usarim, and the guy for sure took ma'asir. You don't even have a safek that you have to take ma'aser. Rashba gomer, v'med varim amurim be'am ha'aretz. When do you have to take ma'aser, demai, when he's am ha'aretz? Aval b'chaver, if the guy's a chaver, eno ochel, if he's careful with the laws of ma'aser, eno ochel, you don't have to eat. Oh, you're not allowed to eat. Achi aser yani vadai. You have to take ma'aser vadai if the guy's a talmid chacham. Because the guy that's careful with the laws of Ma'aser, He can't take ma'aser on the perot that you get, you picked. Because like we learned the other day, you have to take teruma min amukaf. Has to be close. You went, I'm here in my house. You went, you picked an emir on my tree, you took him home. I'm going to take ma'aser in my house. It's not close to the stuff I'm taking ma'aser on. That's an isur. That doesn't parcel the ma'aser. But it's asur l'trom shalom and a mukaf. He's not going to do that isur in order to save you, so you take it yourself. He won't do that. Amar Rabbi, here, look at Rashi. Rashbag Omer, b'med varim amurim desagi b'dmai, that it's enough to take ma'aser as a safek. This man shall not turn the person giving Amma Aretz. The Hashud, and he suspected, Litrum Shalom and Mukaf. Maybe he takes Truma when it's not close. Avalaya noten Haver, if the person giving was a Haver, he was a person that's careful with Ma'asrot. Lo Yochal, Keva Haloket, the person that picked it, should not eat it in a permanent way that Chayav and Ma'asir. Achi Asre Ma'asirot Vadai.
He's doing in the beginning when it's a haver, he has to do because
he has to do demai. And if he's a haver, Rabbi holds he doesn't have to do it at all. Rashbag holds he has to do vadai.
Anyway.
He doesn't have to do misafek. According to Rabbi, he doesn't have to do it at all. According to Rashbag, he has to do vadai. Amar Rabbi, lirim devarai mi devre Abba. My opinion seems better than my father's opinion. Why? Mutav. What does he mean to say? Mutav shi hashedu haverim litrom shalom and amukaf velo yaachilu la'ama'aretz tevalim. Better that I suspect the haver of making the isur of torem shalom and amukaf, then he should wind up causing the other guy to eat tevil. Okay. No, we'll see. Ad kan lo pligi ela demor savar nechshedu umor savar lo nechshedu. So the machlok between Rabbi and Ashbag is, do I suspect the haver will take teruma shalom and amukaf so that the amaretz doesn't eat tevil or not? But if I didn't have the problem of shalom and amukaf, bevadai the haver would take teruma to prevent the amaretz from eating what's good. Isn't that the same as shaliach oseh shlichuto? I'm going to take care of it so you don't do any sur. Just like the shaliach is going to take care of it so that you don't do any sur. Right? Aval kule alma hazaka oseh shaliach oseh shlichuto. Rashi lo nechshedu letrom shalom and amukaf. Halav hachi, if that wasn't a problem here, vaday have samchinan al ba'al bayit ze shu shaliach. Al kach, that what? Shemutal alav lishair to estimate mashu notem, v'al yachil, le'aseh, sorry, mashu notem, v'al yachil yisu la'am ha'aretz. Says the Gemara, v'rav Nachman, no, it's not because of a standard shaliach osle shlichuto. Hatam kedrav hinet, כדרב חנינה חוזאה דאמר רב חנינה חוזאה חזקה הוא על חבר שאינו מוציא דבר שאינו מתוקה מתחת ידו. It seems like what he's answering is that there's a separate חזקה. The regular חזקה of שליח עושה שליחותו is not enough. There's a specific חזקה that a חבר, a person careful מעשרות, is extremely careful not to give somebody else something that's not מעוסר. Rashi mitachat yado dohoil upire dide hu, because they belong to him, ale dide rami, that's more my responsibility. V'hai shalif ne'iver, and he's more worried about causing the other guy to sin. Aval shaliach de kabil ale mehavirof, I accepted responsibility. Ikal ameimar de miyaeh shall give up velo avid de savar ha'u lo samichala, he's not relying on me. When it started by me, the responsibility starts by me, I won't give up. Mashenkin, when you put the responsibility on me, then maybe he's not relying on me, I'll get out of it. But over here, by this case, where I gave you, there's no way to get out of it. It's the buck stops here. The guy was So according to Rashi, that's the difference between Hazakah Shaliach Oseh Shlichuto and Hazakah En Haver Motzir Mitachad Yado Davar Sheinu Metukan, is that Davar Sheinu Metukan, the responsibility started with me. It was always my responsibility. So therefore, I have no way to escape from it. That's for sure I'm going to do. Masha'en Ken Shaliach Oseh Shlichuto, the responsibility started with the guy that sent me. Now he told me to go do it. I accept the responsibility. I'll rationalize with myself. Maybe he's not relying. Maybe he's going to take care of it some other way, and I'll get out of it. Because it didn't start with me, that responsibility. Amar Mor. So now, Tosafot says a safek. Look, Harav Rabbeinu Shimshon, mi folira. Poseker of Sheshat, that word that we say, Hazakah Shaliach Oseh Shlichuto, even in the Deoraita. Why? The Bahag Posek Dalacha Kerav Nachman Bedine. The Bahag is Posek Dalacha is like Rav Nachman by money things. Uchrav Sheshat be Isure. And Lechaura, this is a question of Isur. Rabbeinu Tam Nireh, the Hacha Alacha Kerav Nachman. Why? The Beperek Itkabel Amar Baal Legirushin, Vishalish Omer Legirushin. ויאמר נתן לי ועבר, אין דבר שברווה פחו משניים. הוא פריך לעס מה, דאמר אומר לחברו, צווה קדש לאישה סתם, אסור בכל הנשים שבעולם, אלמה חזקה, שליח עושה שליחותו, משני, אני מילי לחומרה, אבל לכולה לא, זורה's happy, it said it his way, לחומרה ולכולה. Right? So you see, the Gemara says סתם, like Rav Nachman, ובפרק כמה דחולי נמי, מסיק לעולם, אין חזקה, שליח עושה שליחותו. Right? So you see, Tosfot says, you see, the Stam of the Shas is not like Rav Sheshat, therefore that goes on top. The Mishnah Berurah over here quotes, when Maran says, Have Eruv, Afalpid, in the case of, Ver'am Rachok Sheigia L'Sham V'Netanolo, and he gave it to the Shaliach, Have Eruv, Afalpid, Shelo Ra'a Sheheniho Ha'acher, even I didn't see the Shaliach put it down, Tehazaka Shaliach Oseh Shlichuto, So Mishnah Berurah says, "V'davka baze shuisur drabanana samchin al hazaka zu, aval biisur de oraita, en somchim al hazaka zu lahakel." Right? That's the way. That's the stam. Who's that? He says that's Harambam, Rabbeinu Tam, Rabbeinu Yonatan, Riaz, Rashba, Ritba, Shkenu Da'at Geonim, v'chen satama mechaber in Shin Lamed Aleph. V'yesh Omrim, and some say. דאפילו באיסור דאורייתא, היכה שיש מכשול למשלח, the person who you sent it to, or the person who sent it, if you're not going to do it, he's going to do an איסור, like over here, סומכים על החזקה. Who's that? רבנו שמשון in Tosfot, the Rosh, מהרם רוטנברג, תשובו מימוני, The Rama quotes it as Yesh Omer. So it's Machloket Aposkim. This does what? Machloket Aposkim. Mishnah Berurah quotes it over here in Taftet. Get is the Oraita. We'll see. It's not so clear. He talks better over here. He can make a Shaliah, but I need Edim that the get was given.
Still Shaliah.
You can make a Shaliah. The question is, do I know that it happened without a report? Okay. The Gemara says. Amar Mor, we said, Bamed Varim Amurim be Am Aretz. We're only talking by Am Aretz. Or the Haver, if the guys that gave it to you is Tami Chacham, Ochel ve Eno Tzirich La'aseh Devrei Rabbi. Hi Am Aretz, the Ka'amar Le Leman. Who did the Am Aretz tell that he's what's it called? That to go pick figs from his tree. Elaim the Ka'amar le Am Aretz Havre. If he told another Am Aretz, Me Asiran Demai, Me Tzait, the Am Aretz is listening to you. He's not listening. He does what he wants. Ela be Am Aretz Ka'amar le Haver. So it's the Am Aretz who's Nechshad on Ma'asir that tells the Haver, go pick from my tree. So the haver has to be me'asiran demai. Maybe he did it for him, maybe he didn't.
If you ask him, it's not enough for Am Aretz? No Ne'emad?
I don't think he's Ne'emad.
Right?
I'm Haaretz when it comes to Ma'aser, he's not Ne'emad. He doesn't believe in the Ma'aser thing. Why should the Levi get it and not me? You know, that kind of thing. Right? Mutav. Aim is safer. The end says, Nerim divarai midvrei abba. Mutav shia hashidu havirim letrom shalom ena mukaf al yachilu la'ame aretz sivalim. So in the Seifa, when the Chaver is the guy sending, the guy who is giving it to is Am Haaretz. That's what it says. V'lo yachilu le'am Haaretz tevalim. So you see the guy is giving it to Am Haaretz. Ame Haaretz, my Ba'i Hatam. I thought the guy you're giving it to is a Chaver. Says the Gemara, Am Ravina, you're right. Reisha is when... The Am Haaretz is giving to a Haver. Seifa, we switch the giver and we switch the taker. The Haver Shamar La'am Haaretz Acher. La'am Haaretz. So who's listening? The Haver Acher Shomea. Shom'o. So the case is like this. The Am Haaretz doesn't care what you say. He's going to eat it regardless. The case is like this. You have a Haver. The ratio is like this. You have an Am Haaretz. He tells the Haver. So the question is, what should the Haver do? They say if a Haver gives to Am Haaretz. So the Haver is for sure going to take care of it. Why? Because he's afraid the Am Haaretz is going to eat. But the Am Haaretz is not asking me questions. Who are you passing for? So no. When the Haver told the Am Haaretz, there was a Haver with him. Now the Am Haaretz offers him. The Am Haaretz offers him fruit. So what does he do? Does he take Maaser? Doesn't take Maaser? Since the Haver gave it to him, Rabbi tells him, don't bother taking Maaser. The Haver for sure took it. And Rabbi Shimon Gamliel says, no, take Ma'aser Vadai, because the Haver is for sure not taking Shalom and Amukaf.
Always trust Haver.
Rabbi Savar, Oto Haver, Ochel, Ve'eno Tzarich La'aser. The Tamil Chacham, that's with the Am Haaretz Kiri, without taking Ma'aser. Tevadai Isure Ma'aser, Hahu Haver Kama. The first Haver for sure took Ma'aser. Ilave on this stuff. Rashbag Omer, Lo Yochal, don't eat it. Achi aser, until you take maaser. Why? Lefi shelo nechshedu chaverim letrom shelo menomukaf. Because the original chaver is not taking maaser without being next to the stuff he's taking maaser on. The Amar let it be. So Rabbi told his father, mutav shiyachshedu chaverim letrom menomukaf. When you have two isurim, you have an isur of torem shelo menomukaf, and you have an isur of lefne iver lo titen mechshol, right? Causing the Amaretz to eat shalom and she'enu me'usar. Mutav, sheyachshedu chaverim letrom shalom and amukaf. Better that we suspect the Talmidei Chachamim of doing the isur of torem shalom and amukaf. Ve'al ya'achilu ame ha'aretz tevalim. And they shouldn't feed the ame ha'aretz tevil. Ve'mayka miflegi, what's the machloki between Rabbi and his father? Rabbi savar, nicha le'lachaved le'avid hu isura kelila. Ve'la le'avid ame ha'aretz isura rabba. Better for the Talmid Chacham to do a small Isur to prevent the Am Haaretz from doing a big Isur. Eating Tevel is Mita Bidei Shamayim. Taking Shalom No Mukaf doesn't even have a punishment. So even though this is mine and that's his, but that's a big Isur. Maybe it's the Oraita, maybe it's a mitzvah, you're being mevatel a mitzvah taseh. Like a dikduk in the aseh. It's a mitzvah from the Torah to be Torem in a Mukaf. Right? ולא להביא איסור רבה ורשבג סבר נו ניחלה לחבר it's better for the חבר להעביר עם הארץ איסור הרבה ואי הוא אפילו איסור הכלי ללא להעביר and he shouldn't even do a small איסור so that's the מחלוקת למעשה it seems that we hold like רבנו הקדוש yeah we hold אבל בחבר אוכל ואינו צריך לעשר תוס ועוד בעבר והד המסיק בפרק המדה שבת גבי את ביק פת פתנור תן אומרים לאדם, חטא בשביל שיזכה חברך. We don't tell you to do an איסור so that your friend should be זוכה. החשן, so why over here do we tell the חבר to take תרומה שלו נמוקף so that Am Haaretz shouldn't sin? שהוא גורם לו לעבור. I'm a little bit responsible. I told you to eat it. When I'm on the hook also, so then omrim lo la'adam hateh kedesh yizkeh haverchah. I was a little bit makshil him. V'saver, maybe the Am Haaretz feels, she'esiran, that I took ma'aser. Mi hu kashe, de beperek tamid nishchat amar, en lecha davar shemeakev ahar tamid shel ben ha'arbaim, ela ketoret benerot. בכל השנה, the ketoret and the nerot after the tamish ben arba'im, u'pesach, korban pesach, that's his time, u'mechusar kippurim ba'arve pesachim belvad, u'mechusar kippurim that comes erev pesach, he has to eat korban pesach at night, he's not allowed to eat it because he didn't bring his korban. Normally, aleh ashlem kol korbanot kulam, you have to bring the korban. You have to bring all the korbanot on the tamid shel shahar, not after the tamid shel ben arba'im. This guy didn't. So if the kohen is going to bring the guy that didn't bring the korban yet, he can't bring a korban. He's not a kohen. So you come to the Beit HaMikdash. Eli's there. He's your friend. You say, listen, Eli, I'm late. I haven't brought a korban. I can't eat tonight. Please bring the korban for me. Eli says, you want me to do an isur for you, Jack? Come on, Eli. What are we friends for? Did you want me to do an isur? So he says, I'm not going to hell for you, Jack. I got enough for my own plate. Mechusar kippurim. Right? Belvad, shetovel v'ochel v'ochel. Ka'avre kahane, tekohanim ha'over, ha'aseh da'ashlama, she'em bokaret. Kedeh she'yikayem ze, mitzvah ta'aseh she'yesh bokaret. Why? Because if not, Jack's not going to bring the korban Pesach. Yesh bokaret. V'chen amar ha'acha b'perek batra, tekohen da'al talu yabelet. If a kohen has a wart on his back, havero, his friend, hotecho lo b'shinav, he bites it off of him with his teeth. Now, good friend. So now this wart he's doing in isud rabbanan, right? He's doing now, Jack. After he brings you korban, you bite off his wart, right? Havero, kedesh yaseh avodato. Without the avodah be asur. The hatam over there, lo shadin in the diatapa, which is the rabbanan. Omeri sheyesh halek. Ba'ish yedbik. You know why over there we don't allow it, even in isur the rabbanan, because the guy was posheya. You put something up. Really, we allow a small isur like Rebbe to save the amaretz. But where the guy, that's the rule.
Small isur, big isur. The rabbanan or the raita.
Whatever. Asen lav or asen karet. We allow it. I can't answer with the first answer. I'm responsible. The kohen is responsible for you. It's your fault. So no. Normally we allow isur. But over there, the guy is a posheya. He put the stuff in the oven. I'm taking it off. I should do nisur rabbanan because you did a nisur. That's it. והפגעב דאבי שוגג אם לא הייתם ביקסינים בסוגי דעתי שרפה לתאצ'ון אבל בהנח זה לא פשע מידי שערי אוקיי let's continue משנה נותנו באילן if he put it in a tree למעלה מעשרה טפחים above 10 טפחים אין לרוב העירוב the עירוב doesn't count למטה מעשרה טפחים if he put the עירוב in the tree below 10 טפחים עירוב או עירוב it wasn't עירוב נתנו בבור, if he put it in a pit, אפילו עמוק מאמה, עירוב או עירוב. Even if it's 100 עמות deep, it's an עירוב.
He was hanging it on the tree?
Yeah.
How is he going to get it from the tree, אפילו למטה מעשה?
It's a very good question. Gemara's question. יתיב, רבי חייא בר אבא ורבי אסי ורבא בר נתן. יתיב רב נחמן וגבאיו. יתיב רב נחמן גבאיו. ויתיב וכאמרי. היי אילן דקאי היכה. Where's this tree? אילי מדקאי ברשות היחיד. Is the tree in רשות היחיד? מעלי למעלה, מעלי למטה רשות היחיד או לעבד הרקיע? I can take it down. So all reshut ayachid. No problem. What?
You don't need it.
No, meaning, I put the eruv 2,000 amot out of the city. Happens to be in the guy's backyard. No problem. I need an eruv because I want to go another 2,000. But it's reshut ayachid. So that even though it's above 10 tefachim, it's not in a different reshut. It's in the same reshut. Reshut Yachid Oleh Al Harakia. It's the same Reshut. It's all the same Reshut. It's not in a different Reshut. Ve'ela Dekai Bereshut Rabim. More than that, forget the Isur of taking it. It's not the Isur of taking it. The reason, in Reshut Yachid, I have to be in the same Reshut with my Eruv. In Reshut Yachid, it's all one Reshut. Up, down, side, it's all the same Reshut. It's Reshut Yachid. Ela dekai b'rishut harabim. Ah, now it's different. Right, in the shut harabim, above 10 tefachim changes the reshut. Underneath 10 is reshut harabim. Above 10 is mekom petur. So if I put it in the reshut harabim, above 10, so you know what it says? Then it kaven l'shvot eicha. Where did he want to be konesh vita? Up or down? Ilay medinet kaven l'shvot lema'ala. If he wanted to be shovet above 10 and his eruv is above 10, huve eruvo b'makom echad. They both in the mekom petur. It's not a problem. Ela net kaven l'shvot lemata. He wanted to be konesh vita downstairs on the tree in the shut harabim, right? And now it's upstairs. Says Tosfos, and it's upstairs in different shul. V'ha kamishtamesh b'ilan. Zura's question. Forget that. Even when he's downstairs, and it's downstairs, hey, you let her take it off. You're using the tree.
No,
it's not there, or it's considered there.
I have to be in the same issue. Let's see the way that she explains it, because the Gemara is a little confusing. Eden et kaven leknot shivita to ala ilan. If he had a mind to be konesh his shivita on the tree, huv iruvo b'makom echad. Him and they were in the same place. Va'afilu lemala me'asera iruvo iruv. Why? Because it's all one tree, it's all one issue. Ela dinet kaven leshvot lemata tirutzahi. So you have to say it's in the shut harabim, and it's above, and the eruv is above 10, and he had in mind to be konesh vita lemata. Hilkach lemala me'asara en eruvo iruv. Why? To be makom shenet kaven leshvot sham, where he wanted to be shovet, he shivita to. That's where he's considered to be. The kivan the ibay lemishkal eruve. ומחלה בשעה שאלו זוכל, עדיין הוא בן השם השו. לא מעצי שעה, כאילו. ומה הייתי מרשות היחיד? לרשות הרבים. רשי לא נדע איסור, it's because he's not letting get it. Not because it's in a different issue.
You don't have to get it too much. Or that's a different to downstairs, you mean?
Yeah, כנראה, Rashi's learning, you put it on the tree and a מקום ארבע על ארבע. And therefore, that's a רשות היחיד. And below the Trutan is Rishut Harabim. And I can't take her from Rishut Hayachid to Rishut Harabim. The mighty Rishut Hayachid to Rishut Harabim. Lo have Eruv. Eruv. Kagon, the Ilan Rahav Dalid. The Havel Lemala Me'asara Dide Rishut Hayachid. Lemata Me'asara Eruv Eruv. Alfa Gav, the Lemata Me'asara Karmelit. If you put it on Makom Dalid, below 10, it's a Karmelit. Kedamrina Bitsiata Shabbat. So it's also Nisud Rabbanan. Vekamaiti Mikamili Lirshut Rabim. Hamuk Mila Kirabi. We're going to answer later that it's going like Rabbeinu HaKadosh. The Amar called Davar Shumishum Shivut. Any Isud Rabbanan Logazur Allah Ben Hashemashot. Difficult. Veha Mishtamesh Bi'ilam. But you're using the tree Kishakile when you took it. Vahamai Eruvo Iruv. Why do you say it's in Iruv? Afilu lemata ma'asara, even if you put it below 10. V'halomati shakile, you can't take it. D'shimush ilan shevutu, taking something off a tree is an isud rabbanan. Kedetnan elohem yishum shevu lo olim ba'ilan. You can't go up in the tree and you can't use it. V'adin dematzi lep mifrach. V'akamaiti mikarmeli. We could have asked the karmeli question. Elakivan deha shevu veha shevu. Since they both the rabbanans, hadaminayu naka, we said one of them. אז גמרא והכה משתמש בילן לעולם דקאי ברשות הרבים ונתכוון לשבות למטה and he wants to be קונה שביטה downstairs in the Carmelit. רבי דאמר כל דבר שהוא משום שבות לא גזרו עליו בין השם השעות. The Mishnah that says you can put it in a tree is Rabbi. According to those that argue on Rabbi, you can't put it in a tree. You put it on a pole and have the same machloket, but you can't put it in a tree. Good.
You worry about putting it, or you worry about taking it out?
Taking it out as an Isud Rabbanan. So according to the Chachamim,
what? Why are you worried about Benash Mashot?
That's the only time you have to take it out. That's when the Kenyat Eruv is. I don't have to go there, Benash Mashot.
What do you have to do? Oh, just the fact that you could do it?
Right. When I put it there, my food is there, I'm there. But the condition is, if you were there, Benash Mashot, you had to get it. You had to be able to get it.
Access.
To be available for you.
I can be sleeping. Possible. Has to be possible.
It's a puzzle. I have to walk 2,000 miles to get to it.
If I was there, I had to be able to access it. It has to be accessible. It has to be an accessible place. It's mutar to take it from that place. You don't have to go there. That's the whole point of the Eruv, is you have to go there. If I want to go sit there, Ben Hashem Ashot, I don't need an Eruv. I'll just go sit there. That's why I started Shabbat. I want to be Konishan. The Chidush of putting the Eruv is that your heart is where your food is. Put a thing of peanut butter there, your heart is where your food is. Assuming you're not allergic to peanut butter. All right?
If you have a heart.
Verabi. No, you just need that stomach.
What do
I mean?
Not before Shabbat. When Shabbat begins.
Only Ben Hashem Ashot. Ben Hashem Ashot. That's what.
Wow. Well, but it doesn't make sense.
That's the Ben Hashem Ashot is what defines Shabbat. It could be that we assume that during the Ben Hashem Ashot is the whole, that's when the Knesset Shabbat is.
No, but then it's Vaday. It doesn't make sense. Right. So 1 + 1 doesn't fit over here.
Yeah, good question. I don't know the answer. Chazal always say it's Ben Hashem Ashot. Shat Kinyat Eruv is Ben Hashem Ashot. Now you're asking, it's only a Safek Shabbat. Kandarem, Kalul, I don't know if it has to be
the Rabbanan, the right one help.
There is no Eruv anyway, the Rabbanan. Yeah, all the dinim of Ben Hashem Ashot are the Rabbanan. Needs Iyun, that question. It's a strong Makom Iyun. V'Rabbi, so the Gemara says, Amalu Rav Nachman Yiyasher. I like the way you explained it. V'chen Amar Shemuel, he explained it like this. V'Amru, V'chen Amar Shemuel. Amru le, they said, Patrir tu be kulehai. Did you explain it so much with this whole pilpul up and down and mekom pitur and shvut and that? So he says, what are you asking? Inunami hachi kapatri ba. That's the way they explained it too. What did you explain so much? We also explained the same. So he says, Ela hachi amarle. Amru le. Kaveitu luhu begimara. Is that part of your regular explanation? Whenever you explain the Mishnah, you explain it so much or not? Amar Lu'in, he says, yeah, that's my standard explanation. Like this, it is below 10, and it's Rebbe, and Mishum Shavut, Kol Tav Shem Shavut, Lo Gazu Belam. Itmar Nami, Amar Rav Nachman, Amar Shmuel, Ha'acha Be'ilana Omed B'Shut Rabim Askinan. It's a tree that's in the Shut Rabim. Gavoa Asara, it's 10 tall. V'Rahav Arba'an, it's 4 wide. V'Net Kaven L'Shbot Lemata. And he wanted to be Koneh Shevita downstairs. For Rabbi, the Amar called the Vashu Mishum Shvut Lo Gazru Alav Ben Hashem Ashot. But if it would be above 10, it would be Rishut Terbim. Since you wouldn't be able to take it when you're in the Kaven Lishvot Lemata, it wouldn't be an Eruv. Amar Rava, this is what we say. And this Rava is wild. You gotta watch this. Amar Rava, Lo Shanu Ela Beilan Haomer Chutz LeIbura Shel Ir. This is what we're talking, that you can't be Kone Eruv if you commit Kaven Liknot Shevita Lemata. And the Eruv is above 10, because the Eruv is in Rishut Hayachid, and you're in Rishut HaRabim, is only if you put the Eruv outside of the city and its Ibur. Now you always put an Eruv out of that, in there you don't need an Eruv. But it's talking, in the place where you're putting the Eruv, there's another city. 2,000 Amot away from your city is another city, and you want to be Koneh Shevita over there. So you put your Eruv either in that city or in the Ibura Shalir, so you get past that city another 2,000. Right? So that's only if it wasn't in an Ibura Shalir. Aval Ilana Omer Betoch Ibura Shalir. If it's in the city or the 70 Amot around it, which is called Ibura Shalir, Filu Lemala Me'asara, even if you put the Eruv above 10, Hareze Eruv, that's an Eruv. Demata Keman Demal Yadami. We view the whole city and its Ibur as if it's full. And it's surrounded with mechitzot, and it's in the Shut Hayachid, the whole thing. You're in the Shut Hayachid, it's in the Shut Hayachid. Funny thing. Where do you have the Shut Hayachid? In the city. But over here, we look at the whole city like in the Shut Hayachid. Look at Rashi. Demata, mitoch shi mukefet, yishuv, I don't know what mechitzot is. Yishuv umechitzot, ve'en amigule. Now the Ibur is not even surrounded like that. Hazin ale keman demal yafra, like it's full of dirt. It's like you want it to be shovet above 10 in the Rishut Hayachid. Even though, go tell the rabbi, what's the problem? I took it from the Rishut Rabim because we view the city as if it's Malya Afra, and I was going, Rabbi, we'll give you, we're going to stone you now. There's no such thing. Physically, that's what it is. Hazina lemakom shvitato, We imagine the place where he's resting, ki'ilu gavo, as if you were mechaven, even though you wanted to be shovet on the downstairs, we imagine that you wanted to be shovet upstairs. V'yikne lo'eru, when the roof works. Where Rava gets this idea from? So da shemira. Okay. Aval.
Don't say it in public.
Ilana omer betochi burash elir v'lav zara harez eru. Demata kemat demal yadami. Says the Gemara, I achi. What's the difference? Chutz li'iburash elir nami. Kivan da amarava noten eruvo. Yesh lo arba amot. Verse that puts his eruv. The four amot where he puts it is considered to be a reshut hayachid. And you start measuring the eruv outside of the four amot. Havile reshut hayachid. So those four amot should be considered reshut hayachid. Like ibura shelir v'reshut hayachid ole adla rakia. Just like you imagine that guy starting up. Let's imagine these four amot of the guy's reshut. Even though it's not reshut hayachid. But we'll imagine it's reshut hayachid. Like we'll imagine the other guy started up there. Amar Rav Yitzchak b'reid Rav Shasha hacha b'ilan hanoteh chutz l'arba amot askinan.
Beginning that?
The tree is slanted. It goes like that. And you put the eruv, you want it to be kone eruv on the bottom of the tree. But the tree goes out and you put the eruv outside of the four amot. V'netkaven l'shvot b'ikaro. And he wanted to be kone shevita on the bottom of the tree. Umay lemala, umay lemata. What are you saying? Up and down? It's not up. It should be. He just say lemala me'asara. Why does it say lemala ulemata? The hadar zakit. So he says no. It's say lemala and lemata. It has to be that it's going straight. Rashi says. So he says no. The tree goes like this, like that, and then back up. V'ha ibay maiti la derech alav. If he wants, hared. He could climb up on the tree. And then, the area that's what's it called, he could walk over there. Because it's only a Carmelite. It's an Yisud Rabbanan. You walk on the Yisud Rabbanan area, get to where the Eruv is, and bring it back in. So no. Kesherabim mechatfim alav. That area, where it goes sideways, Rabim mechatfim alav. People use it to adjust their masaot. Uchdeula, the Amar Ula, Amut Tisha Bereshut Rabim, veRabim Mechatfim Alav Vizarak VeNachal Gabav Hayav. So that even though it's Mishum Shivut, in theory, in this imaginary thing, you can't get there, and therefore the eruv is no good. I don't understand.
It's an extreme case.
Extreme case. I don't understand why Rava is pushed to be Ma'amid. All these things. What's Rava's proof? Where's his svara comes from? I don't see not his svara, and I don't know where Rava's proof is. Tzarich Iyum. Baruch Adonai le'olam.
We have mini page. Mini.
Today was also mini, but it wasn't.